The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
A bit of surprise there, batting first in these conditions. And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Nice shot, that one.
Five runs in that over.
The batting team are now on. None for five.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
Ends that over.
Second over. The batting team are now on 13 for none.
Yep.
And she's off the mark with that shot. precision, just a great shot. One more to the score.
Along the ground.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Perfect technique and placement.
Not too bad from either side there.
The batting team are now 32 for 9.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot.
End of the over.
Ooh. Oh, not able to connect. Good shot.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Plays that nicely along the ground. 50 up for the two in the middle here. Good partnership forming. She got that delivery entirely wrong and was punished. Strong appeal. That was well worth asking the question. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Takes it. Great catch.
ends that over.
The over. The batting team are now on 1 for 77.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
And they get a single there.
Waiting.
One more to the score. That's big. What a shot.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot.
Big shout for that one. That's not out.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The score is now 1 for 93.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Interesting call there to bat first. This doesn't look like the best pitch for it.
Can't wait for this one. Here's the first ball of the match. No shot offered.
It's right out of the middle of the bat.
Five runs added in that over.
The batting team are now on 5 for none.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Great delivery to find the edge.
And she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
Yep.
Oh, they're confident. The umpire not interested. Right out of the middle.
Welcome, the new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Perfect technique and placement.
Takes the single.
and they go through for one. Safely plays that along the ground. One run there. That's quite a good over.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Yep.
Four runs there. Super shot. Gave a few too many away in that over. Whack! No need to run. That's four. That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. It's run away to the boundary.
End of the over, four runs coming from it.
And now on 31 for none. Change of bowling, the finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
Waiting. The batsmen were kept quiet in that over.
Yep.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary. Let's hit her on the pads. Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
The umpire quick to say no on that.
Thank you.
That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
Umpire quick to reject that appeal. Super shot.
Eight runs added there.
Over. The batting team are now done for 44. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Those runs bring up to 50.
The batters have put on 50 in this partnership.
Waiting. End of the over. Two more fielders can now... End of the over, two runs added.
That's racing to the fence. And the end of a tidy over.
The batting team are now none for 56.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And that's a single.
Wait on.
Perfect technique and placement. One run there. That was quite a good over there.
Huge appeal.
His partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done.
Nothing the batter could have done, I'd say. Great ball. Confident appeal. Could it be?
Umpire totally ignoring that appeal. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
And that's 50. Great batting. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
and they go through for one.
End of the over, five off it.
The batting team are now 1 for 68.
Did they nick that?
Yeah!
Important scalp there. They were batting really well and looked destined for a lot of runs. A very helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
Wyatt, ready to face their first ball.
Yep.
Off the mark there, good shot. Mistimes that one.
Good bowling in that over.
17th over. The batting team are now 2 for 69.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Waiting.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Yep. Bowlers.
And that's a single.
A very good over comes to an end.
The batting team are now on 2 for 71.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Wait on.
Safely plays that along the ground. Got hold of that one. 4 runs. One run added. Shot. Needs to be on target.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side. Edges it.
Nice shot, that one.
Not too bad from either side there.
The batting team are now 2 for 83.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. Sunny, about to face their first ball.
Yes. Yeah.
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
The worst possible time coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat trick.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yes.
Good shot.
No shot offered.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait.
A maiden over there.
24th over. The score is now 89 for 4.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And they got through for one.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Wait on.
Swing and a miss.
No runs from that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Missed time, that one. Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
One more to the score. They'll be happy with that over.
Yep.
That's a good boundary.
Perfect technique and placement.
Good over comes to an end.
The betting team are now on for 104.
Wait on.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide. And through for one. Precision, just a great shot. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the members' end. No shot offered. And that completes a very good over.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. A helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
The new batter is out there in the middle now.
That was a good delivery, but it was treated with contempt.
One wicket falls in that over. Great shot. Four runs. No shot on offer for that one. Four runs in the over.
swing and a miss.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Yes.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Good bowling there. Kept them quiet.
The batting team are now on 5/128.
They take a single.
Wait.
Another run taken.
Yep.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. Super shot that. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Plays and misses.
Yep. Waiting.
5 runs in that over.
5th over. The batting team are now on 139 for 5.
The batter won't like too many more on that line. Ooh. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Right off the meat of the bat. One run added.
Waiting.
Ends that over.
36 over. The score is now 5 for 146.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Yep. Keepers.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. Ooh. A beauty of a delivery there.
And that completes a very good over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. That's going all the way. 6 big runs.
Thank you.
One run there. You couldn't do much against that bowling. Nice over.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
So wide there.
Yeah!
That's a cheap wicket. Not able to connect.
Yes.
And she's off the mark with that shot. Shot. That's headed for six.
Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back.
Fielding restrictions now in place. We'll need to bowl well to constrain the batsman with fewer fielders allowed outside the circle.
Well, the batter had no answer to that one.
Waiting.
Nice shot, that one. Good precision with the throw back from the deep. She was playing all around that. What a delivery.
Really good over there, takes a wicket and keeps it tight.
Hit the pad. Huge appeal. Well, that looked very close.
Yes.
She'll get off the mark with that stroke.
That was quite a good over there.
42nd over, the batting team are now on 8 for 166.
Yes.
Well, just a lack of concentration there. Two runs there. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yes.
Nicely played. Some nice bowling in that one.
Third over, the batting team are now 176 for 8.
Wait on.
That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. Mistimes that one. Perfect technique and placement.
Wait on. Yep.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Five runs added in the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Just called wide there. And through for one.
And two runs added. End of the over.
The over. The batting team are now on 188 for 8.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Yep, catch it!
Super shot. Played all around that one, and the bowler was on target.
The player behind the field bowled for 9. The batting team are now on 192 for 9. The right-hander is going to bat at number 11.
Great delivery. Very troubling line there outside off.
Yeah. Bowlers.
One run there.
Ooh, yes.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. The bowler beats the bat.
Yes.
Nice save there.
Out of the middle of the bat.
Perry to come back on again.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The final wicket falls and they've set a target of 203 runs.
A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
No shot on offer for that one.
Yes!
Short, and she was onto it early. Nice shot.
Yes.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Big shout for that one. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Good bowling there, a maiden.
Wait.
Great shot, four. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Yep. Ball is in.
One run there. Finishes off a tidy over.
Yes.
Oh, good shot.
ends the over.
End of the fourth over. The batting team are now on 25 for none.
Good shot. Got that one away nicely.
Perfect technique and placement. You just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Nearly took out the stumps.
Oh, super shot.
Great timing. Races to the boundary. Short and punched away.
Waiting.
Ah, what a good shot.
Yep.
A good partnership building here. 50 added so far. Doesn't play that one well.
Yeah, catch it!
Oh, superb timing.
Just missing leg stump.
Yeah! Catch!
Great shot.
Give away a bit too much there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Hit the pad. Huge appeal. Nope, doesn't like that one. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep.
Shot. Big shout for that one. Umpire doesn't seem interested. They take a single.
Wait.
And the end of a tidy over.
The score is now 67 for none.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
That was well worth asking the question. And they go through for one.
Wait.
And a single taken.
That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
Well, that looked very close. They've only got one use of review, so they must be confident.
Pitch is good. That's so close. Oh, by the tiniest of margins. The benefit of doubt going the batsman's way.